So far, I'm loving the Pro Mod, but I hate it when this happens.